Hi guys, I'll show you this awesome magic trick. It's like the awesomest thing ever. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications and hit the bell. So let's get right into it. The coin is in this hand. I put it into that hand. That wasn't it, guys. That was not it. Okay? Have it in this hand. Put it into that hand. And if you don't know this trick, this will be awesome. You have to practice. And okay, so now I'm going to go into a room and show you how to do this. Okay, we're in the room. Well, you have to practice this trick a little bit. You're going to know my trick.
I'm cleaning.
I do not want you to know my trick.
Just don't be here right now.
Okay. To do it, you put this coin into that hand, but it actually stays in this hand. Before you do this. I'll do this in slow motion. Okay? You saw that card. You saw that the thing go. Wait, what? Did you not see that? Okay, yeah, the coin, when you're doing it, it's in this hand, but when you turn it over, you do not turn it with the coin, you do this, you just slide it, you do this. You wanna, in this, you actually fling it over to this hand, like this, and make sure it's in the palm, like I just did.